Who should I take?
Hey, what's your plan after this?
I don't know. Haven't really thought about it.
You haven't thought about it? That must be a first for you, Mr. Overthinker.
There's a difference between overthinking things and being smart, Leo.
Are you implying that I'm not smart?
Your words, not mine.
Hey, I might not be smart in your book, but I do get shit done.
Can't argue with that.
Agree. So you're in the control. I take Leo lah. Copy.
Oh. Shawshank Redemption vibe.
Hmm?
Getting a Shawshank Redemption vibe. Oh, split screen! Holy shit!
I told you!
Cool, I don't know. Oh, but that white angle.
Keep it up, boys! We don't have all day!
Oh shit. I see you, bro. Yep, I'm done touching. See you, bro. Hello there. Where are you walking, bro? Bro, is that the door? I'll see you on the other side.
Seeing a cutscene and I'm seeing
yeah.
Oh my god, man, this place is bad. It's really, really bad. I don't know. I can't survive in here. I don't belong in here, man. Shit, dude. That fight out there, it was brutal. I can hear bones crack.
Prison life, man.
You're right. We'll fight in here every damn day. It's way too crazy in this joint.
Sleep, eat, fight. I'm afraid you'll have to get used to it.
Oh man, I can't get used to that. I can't even fight.
You better learn fast then.
Oh boy, I'm a dead man.
Interesting.
Yep. pretty much.
You're up. Get in there.
This is the embarrassing part, I think.
What is embarrassing?
Hey, what's up with you?
Having the best day of my life, man. I'm telling you, best day ever.
Best day ever.
Say mine too, say mine too.
Mine, oh fuck. I want to know.
All my shit got stolen and my parole got denied.
Oh, you. You
suck to be bad. That's right, they look great.
Man, thanks for your support, asshole.
If they had an option, you're welcome. Okay. Okay.
You're clear.
That's regular in prison. You can see me or not? I can see you.
Yep, I can see you. Right here, mate. Not now, bro.
Hey,
what are you trying to do, bro? Not now, you're not supposed to do that. You're supposed
to... I'm not doing anything, bro. I'm doing a purpose.
What the fuck, bro? I'm not doing anything, fucking asshole.
What? Fuck you, lah, you're acting so tough. You know, you
This is PJ is advisable. Supernatural.
What PJ advisable?
PG, PG. But before that, I have to watch this. Oof, shit.
Fuck you,
Adam. Oh, this is the hot water. Yeah, the hot water shower. Oh, yeah, there. I'll see you here, bro. There we go.
Did you try to censor their balls or something?
No, they won't. You can actually...
I mean, you try to control the... Sampai tak boleh nampak apa-apa, so...
Yes, sir.
This is normal, lah. Prison movies are like this.
Yeah. You don't know, but there was one part they didn't censor. Oh, wait, never mind, lah. Not that important.
The warden. Shawshank Redemption. Oh, I escaped from Alcatraz.
Holy fuck, internet.
My name is Williams, and this is my prison. Any questions?
Yeah. When are we allowed visitors in here?
Any other questions? Good. Welcome to your new home. We're done here.
You heard him, man. Move out. We don't have all day. Go, 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 go.
Go, 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 go. What the fuck?
What's up with you? Meditation.
Meditation, la, you
what the hell is that?
Okay.
It'll set you free.
You don't look free.
Oh yeah? You don't look free to me, man. I'm free, man. You don't get it until you try it.
What?
You want me to show you how? Nah, not my thing. Good luck with your freedom, man. Peace, man.
Let's go, get in your cell.
Hey, Leo.
Get dressed.
So, looks like you got yourself a new name.
Couldn't care less.
Sure. Just keep your eyes open. See you around.
Close up 49.
Let's go. Inside.
Hey, relax.
I said do it. Enough. Go.
Hey, take it easy, man. What's wrong with you?
Close up cell 48.
Well.
The acting is horrible.
Oh, we're back.
Leo, what?
talk to you.
Yeah? Who?
I don't know, man. It's over there. That's all I know.
What? Oh. You know, I'll be honest, this, the character I'm using, his nose and his face looks like a witch.
No shit, bro. He's Jewish, I think.
What is this?
You okay?
No. Not okay. I'm so depressed. I can't sleep.
You should do something that will get you in solitary.
Really? And why the hell would I do that?
It's nice and quiet there. If you can't sleep there, you can't sleep anywhere.
What are you, nuts? I'll lose my mind in solitary.
No pain, no gain, man.
Do you know what solitary is, Adam?
That's what I'm gonna ask. What is solitary?
Solitary is like a room where it's completely dark. You don't see the sun, nothing.
Oh wow.
And you usually get sent in there for like weeks.
Damn.
What do you want?
This is a private conversation.
Go away and mind your own business.
Ah, tu kena Adam, kepo.
Did you just tell me what to do?
What are you gonna do about it?
Stand up and I'll show you.
Look, look, we want no trouble, okay?
Yeah? Then tell that to your boyfriend.
Okay, I will. Relax.
You think?
Especially if you want to survive in here.
Yeah.
What?
But is this all the equipment you have?
It's all the equipment you need.
Yeah. Take a look at these biceps. Who's winning?
Me, of course.
I don't see you, so.
Isn't he always winning?
Hey, hey, you calling me a cheater?
What if I did?
Exactly.
He's right. You are always winning. Are you cheating? Of course not. It's skills.
Skills my ass.
Check the dice. I might just do that. One.
Wow. Impressive.
Five.
Let's get that.
First title can be exercising fitness in the prison. Prison fitness. Yeah.
Prison fitness, guys.
I'm gonna be ducking so hard.
I'm done. I'm gonna try. Holy shit. What is this?
How many has this guy done?
10, but his record's 19.
That's it?
It's way tougher than it looks, man. Why don't you give it a try, smartass?
Oh wait, go to the basketball.
I could easily do 20
without breaking a sweat. First,
yeah, yeah,
like,
yeah,
so far,
sure. I'd love to
go
see
part of
that.
A series, sure yeah, fun,
but this guy, if he sees me pull that off, he'll break his spirit. Trust me.
Don't worry about him, just do your 20.
Adam, do it, do the 20. Do the
20.
I didn't warn you though.
No, I'm serious, do the 20.
Let's do it, guys.
12.
Head.
Keep going, Wow, really? Your own finger with the exercising.
Yes, I can hear that voice.
Good. That's the
Yo. Fuck. Oh. Fuck. Come on, Titan. One more. Fuck. Oh, Titan. I did it. Fuck you, I break a sweat. My fingers.
Seriously? What the hell? Now nobody can do 20. They pulled 20. God damn it. Come on.
Suck my ass.
Hey, no swearing.
Okay. What? What the fuck? I mean, what the hell?
Whoa, what's going on here?
But he's a chiropractor. He's gonna fix my neck.
What?
It fixes people up, snaps things back into place, you know?
What do you mean he snaps things back in place?
I mean he makes sure that all the bones in your body are lined up just the right way.
And it works?
Yeah.
I see.
Try it.
No thanks. My bones are lined up just the way they're supposed to be.
All right then.
Just checking the place out.
For your own sake, go and check someplace else.
Nice to meet you too.
Hey. Oh my god. I'm fucked.
What you looking at, white boy?
There you are. Yeah, you got bruised up in the wrong. It's time to play.
Bro, I need your help.
What do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
What Harvey?
You should better be happy he's on the outside.
Better not.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays me good, huh?
What Harvey?
He pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you. So it's a win-win situation for me. Yeah.
Oh.
Get in there, new fish.
Hey, hey. Hey, what the hell? What are you doing?
Come on. Go, Dragon Man. Kill him.
Huh?
Take him down.
Go, go.
Come on, motherfucker.
Bro. Ooh. Ooh.
Foreshadow something happened because in the airplane they were all okay and suddenly they're all enemies. Okay, oh, this is gonna be interesting.
Yes. Okay.
Here you go. Come on, I don't got all day.
All right, thanks.
Yeah, next.
Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to go. Wait, if I'm going to go get my food.
How about you two lovebirds have a chat somewhere else? I want to eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No.
I don't hear anyone. Me neither.
Guys, don't fuck with me when I'm hungry, okay?
Ooh, we got a tough guy over here.
Sure looks like it.
All right. What are you gonna do about it, gringo?
How about this?
Ooh.
Hey, man, all right, shit. Man, relax, okay? Go. Fuck, eat.
Fuck, eat. No, bro, your face is crap.
Is that it?
Yeah. What do you think this is?
Whatever.
Goddamn restaurant.
Hey, you, here I come. Huh?
Started lah.
Hey, come, it's time to die.
Fuck you. Seriously? Ooh.
Here, take this.
What are we supposed to do?
Come on, scumbag.
Come on, come on.
What? What? It's like got nothing on it.
Come closer. Yeah, let me carve you up.
If that'll slow me down,
get away from
the
big
boy. Come on. Slice him up, you man. I'm gonna cut you.
Now I've got your corner.
Hey, grab him.
Come here, asshole.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, wow.
Come on, what do you want? Who wants to die first? You? Yeah, come on. Die! Huh?
What the
fuck?
What the? Oh, wow. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Is that the best the police can do? Come on, bro. You want to die? You want to die?
You know, they're not allowed to kill people or stab anyone. They have to leave
home. Yeah. Breach their code. Codes of practice.
Code of practice. They're not allowed to. It's a law thing, but some of them will.
Ooh.
Shit. I hate those things.
Don't you have worse things to worry about in here?
Just be careful.
Yikes. Yeah, he and I are same. I used to hate these kinds of things also. Yeah, I used to fear it last time, but then I got used to it already.
Then you're not same, bro.
A bit lah, I mean, I used to lah, you know.
Used to, bro.
What is this? Hey.
Hey. Hey. I'm Leo. Vincent. Listen, thanks. Don't mention it.
Wait, what the fuck?
What's your beef with that guy anyway? Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now. Could you do me a favor? Like what? There's something I need. What's that exactly? Nothing, man. It's simple. I just need you to watch my back while I get it, that's all.
Hey.
Sorry. Not interested.
Oh, fuck.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself. Wait. What? You can't just walk out of here.
Of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole.
Well, I don't have a choice.
All right. I'll help you. Just don't get caught.
Okay. Keep your eyes shut.
Yeah.
Are you gonna speed it now?
Okay. I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
Also, when she comes to you, I have to move out lah. That's what you mean.
No. You know when. You have to plan.
can I do for you?
No habla. No.
No,
you know
no, no.
When I'm getting out of here.
Is that why you called me over?
Yeah, sorry. But I'm a bit bored here, you know?
I don't know.
I need a way.
It's not up to me, but I'm sure it won't be too long.
Okay. Thank you.
Back to work.
Oh, fuck. On God.
Sorry.
Oof.
I'm just getting restless here.
That's understandable.
Go, go, go. Move by the side now.
So,
yikes.
How did you end up working in
a
prison?
Vincent needs to do something about that guy. I've lived nearby my whole life, so it just kind of made sense.
Shit. Bro, you gotta do something with the guy.
It's hot. Look what
you
made me do.
Go down, go down.
Yeah, yeah, got it, got it, got it.
You want to sleep in that thing.
Stain is never gonna come.
You know, get out.
I know, I know, I know. Oh shit, oh shit. He's gonna go
anything
to the
else?
Toilet.
Go.
No, 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 he's looking.
I'm really hungry. Could you get me some more food, please?
You were just served.
Fuck.
Come on. That portion couldn't feed a hummingbird. I thought that was a snack.
Sorry, that's all you get.
Hey, got it.
Well, that was fun.
Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
Why, internet? Why is everything bugging? Oh, wow.
You have to remember that position.
Okay. Remember that position. Where was it at the hotel window? Okay.
Again?
Okay.
Okay, let's just continue to sleep. You okay?
So, what's your plan?
Excuse me?
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
What?
Hey,
yeah, after.
What? I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey then?
Dun, dun.
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
Hey. Yes.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. but I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together, and you know that.
I see. The number of the jacket could have been nice if it was 03456. It became 03465. Oh, I think kind of I look like Sylvester Stallone's character in Escape Plan. Oh my god. Now only the title came out.
You complaining or what?
No, not complaining. Oh, this is where we started.
Hey Leo, you didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about?
Of course I did. You had an idea, I'll give you that.
I got you out, didn't I?
What do you mean you got me out? We got out together.
Yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there.
Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice.
I don't know about that saving my ass part. But I'll give you this. It did help out. A little bit. Benson. A little bit.
Right.